So this is my Nintendo 64, Smash 64 Player One, very easy, 5-stock, US version, Smash Bros. Speedrun. So anytime I am not playing, that I'm not able to play, I will pause the timer. When the timer on the When the timer on the level says go, I will replay the timer. And once the point screen comes up, I will stop the timer. Those are the rules I will go by. Timer starts now. Timer stops. 13 seconds. Once it says game set, I will stop the timer. My bad, not the point screen. Game set, stop the timer. My controller is moving on its own there. Or not. Apparently that was me. For some reason we're in the air. Believe me, I'm not this bad. Stops. 1 minute. That's the current time. Timer stops. 1:35. 1:35. So this one I will not count. Timer stops. 2:13. taking longer than it should. I was taking longer than I would have liked it to, but that's fine. Okay, 359. I will not count it for this one either. Because the minuscule amount of time, 1 second, it takes to do that. Had a talk there, just to be disrespectful. This is one of the more annoying ones. Can't pivot turn or pivot grab. Okay, so 5:23. This is not really that hard, it's just... That's the end of it. 6:11:46. This does count. my gosh, I can't jump.8.07.93. This is not hard, it's just kind of annoying. The most difficult one is probably the DK one. That was depressing. Nine 21:18 as the final time. Nine 21:18.